con los terroristas.
On Thursday, July 9th, we are cleaning the Girl Scout camp in Brooklyn, Mississippi in preparation for the Abby Rogers Civitan camp. This year, we will need three volunteer teams. One team will help clean the campsite, one team to help prepare food for the workers, and one team with electrical and maintenance experience to install fans in the cabins. If you can be a part of this workday, please sign up at the table in the foyer.